What is up guys? Welcome back dito sa ating page. So we have a new announcement dito para sa Job Assemble, and this is the closed beta test for Taiwan, Hong Kong, and Macau. So if ever you want to join the game, kasi they have new characters dito that they have added in the game, better performance, and also very nice dito na gameplay din for those characters that I've said earlier. Ito yung mga kailangan yung gawin para makapasok kayo, kasi when this video goes live, you only have one day dito para makapasok. January 27 is the last day, 11 a.m. tsaka 7 p.m. ng January 27 for you to be able to register and open the game. So the first thing that you need to have, actually there are three things that you need to get first. So first of all, kailangan dito ng Android device, wala pa to siya sa iOS, itong game na to. So the second one is a VPN that you can use para mag-register, and then the third one is yung TapTap. So basically, ang TapTap guys, this is where you will get the game. And you don't have to worry, ang TapTap dito malinis yan. That's just a third party dito na application for games and other apps dito, yet you won't be able to see sa APK, sa Play Store mismo. So ito yung TapTap. All you have to do is, kung wala kang TapTap ngayon, there are two ways to get TapTap. First one is to just go to your browser and search for TapTap. And then you can download from yung website nila mismo. Huwag na kayo dito mag-download sa third-party websites. TapTap mismo na website, which is that one. TapTap.io. So pinitin nyo lang. You have two options din dito. You can download it via Play Store. And then yun nga, yung sa browser. So once you are inside dito sa TapTap, all you have to do is just search the game. Jump lang yung search nyo, kasi kung i-search nyo dito Jump Assemble, mawawala dito yung other applications dito that matches your search input. So yung pangatlo dito yung i-download nyo, hindi yung first one, hindi yung second one, pero yung third one. Ayan, Jump tapos Incheck dito yung kasunod. So get nyo lang siya, and then just let it install first for now. Once na na-install nyo na yan, go ahead dito and get yung VPN dito na kung anong klaseng VPN dito na gumagana sa inyo. So yung VPN kasi na gumagana sa akin is yung Tunnel Bear VPN. This is not a sponsored dito na video, but baka naman Tunnel Bear. Joke lang. So yeah, once na download nyo na yun, install nyo lang. You don't have to worry about that ngayon. So basically, before kayo dito magpunta dito sa VPN nyo, you can also download first dito yung mga resources, kasi nakadepende kasi dito kung anong klaseng VPN ang gamit nyo. May mga VPN dito na libre lang, may mga VPN dito tulad sa Tunnel Bear na hindi siya libre. So may limited access siya. So open nyo lang muna yung game ngayon before using dito, without using dito yung VPN, tapos download nyo lang resources and everything. And once you have downloaded everything, you will know, kasi dito sa taas dito kung saan ako dito nagtatap ngayon, makikita niyo dyan yung mga resources that you need to download. Once you have downloaded everything, wait kayo dito sa January 27, which is bukas. 11 a.m. is the first slot dito na mag-open sila. So before 11 a.m, mga 10:59 pa lang, or 10:55 kumbaga, open nyo dito yung Tunnel Bear nyo VPN, or anong klaseng VPN gamit nyo. Go to Taiwan, and then connect nyo dito sa Taiwan, which is the thing that I'm going to do right now. Ayan, nakakonnect na siya sa Taiwan. Tapos open nyo dito yung game. And then pagpatak dito ng 11 a.m. bukas, try nyo dito mag-login. But kung hindi pa rin kayo dito makalag-in, it's okay, kasi we still have another slot dito opening 7 p.m. mamayang gabi. Sa 27 pa rin yun. So the same day, January 27, 2024, 11 a.m. and then 7 p.m. So kung hindi kayo makapasok 11 a.m, pwede kayo dito pumasok ulit 7 p.m. All you have to do is do the same thing. Tanggalin nyo muna lahat yung mga VPN nyo, lahat. Tapos siguro pagpatak ng 6:55 p.m. sa gabi, open nyo na dito yung VPN nyo. Ang gamit ko nga Tunnel Bear, pero kayo dito kung anong klaseng VPN gamitin nyo, pwedeng-pwede. Connect kayo dito sa Taiwan ulit. Pagka-connect sa Taiwan, open nyo yung game. Register kayo dito sa app. Open nyo dito yung account nyo. Anong klaseng account pwede guys, no problem, as long as nakakonnect kayo sa VPN. 7 p.m, pagpatak ng 7 p.m, try nyo dito mag-login. And once nakalag-in kayo guys, matik na yan, rekta na yan. However, I have to advise you right now, kasi kakalaro lang natin kanina, kung nakita nyo, the good thing is, mas maganda dito yung overall quality dito ng application. Hindi siya naglalag, wala masyadong lag, magandang latency ng server, maganda dito overall. pati dito yung bakbakan din sa kalaban. However, the downside lang dito is, yun nga, limited lang yung slots and then hindi to talaga na open always. I will update you guys kung after January 27 kung mag-open sila ulit dito ng slots. But if not, then we're just gonna have to wait for the updated dito na information na naman. And going back dun, ang pangit lang din dito is tying back dun sa paggamit natin ng VPN. Nakita nyo kanina, magandang bakbakan, mga tao lahat, even though na hindi pa yung ranked games. Pero ang problema is medyo lag. So, make sure dito to open up your VPN first before playing the game. Para hindi ka dito maglalag. And I think that's it. Wala po Japan. Shit, okay. I think that's it, guys. Feel free to comment down below if ever you have any other questions. And you can also search dito yung Jump. Tapos yung incheck dito na pangalan. I will link it down below then. Sa Facebook para makita nyo dito yung mga updates nila. Kung sakaling magbigay sila dito ng mga bagong characters. And yun nga sabi ko, madami dito mga bagong characters na we haven't seen before. If ever you wanna test out lang yung mga characters na yan, knowing fully well na you will play the game once it releases, go ahead and try to play the game. Yeah, hindi na natin patagalin pa masyado yung video kasi naka 6 minutes na tayo. Let me know down below. Hopefully makapasok kayo guys and I'll update you as soon as possible if ever there are other dates na naman dito for additional slots. Thank you so much for watching the video. Peace out. Nerdy Mahaven. Follow nyo lang guys. Peace!